Predicting impacts from extreme weather events and tsunamis will improve the lives and safety of people living in coastal communities. Climate change has caused weather events to become more and more severe. Extreme weather events and tsunamis are posing serious threats to people living on islands and near coasts. In September 2017, Hurricane Irma destroyed a large portion of Sint Maarten and other islands in the Caribbean Sea, leaving thousands homeless. They are now ready to rebuild their communities, but how can Sint Maarten be better prepared for extreme weather in the future? Researchers from IHE Delft and partner institutions have developed new approaches and tools to study flood risks. This enabled them to come up with sustainable measures to deal with extreme weather events. The researchers have collected data from several locations around the world to measure how vulnerable an area is when hit by a tsunami or hurricane. They have found out how a landscape needs a change in order to make it more resilient to flooding. The combination of these new approaches and tools makes this research unique and cutting edge. It creates new insights for government and policymakers to make better decisions and minimize risks to people's health and safety. If we apply this knowledge now, the impact of catastrophes like Hurricane Irma will be far less severe, making the future a bit brighter. This video is made possible by IHE Delft Institute for Water Education in collaboration with the PEARL Project Partners. PEARL is a four-year research project funded by the European Commission, which developed adaptive risk management strategies to better prepare coastal communities for extreme weather events.